People living on an estate in Barking have complained for months about their heating. Now, with the cold weather, their situations are worse. Ria Chatterjee has spent the day with two people who are part of the Residents Association, hoping things will get better and warmer soon.
Yeah, good, thanks. Nice to meet you.
Imtiaz Ali launches into his story.
I contacted the customer care from the Bellway. What is this all about?
And by the time we get inside the flat, it's clear why he's asking questions.
They get hot from here till half of it, but they don't get hot. Yeah, it's cold over here.
So how much is his heating costing?
So £1.10.
So every day you pay £1.10?
Without using the hot water and the heating.
Even if you're not using it?
Like I told you, last month I was on holidays. Mm. 1 month everything was switched off, but still I had to pay £32 to them.
Them is L&Q Energy, a company that provides communal heating. They say the standing charge is the occupant's contribution to running the system.
But I didn't buy a flat from L&Q. I bought it from Bellway, and Bellway never told me.
Imtiaz can't change his heating provider.
So you're saying that if you'd been properly informed about this heating system, you would not have chosen to live here?
Yes, that's 100%. I would not have chosen to live here because of that expenses. I'm the only person working because of small kids. My wife, she's at the moment, she's not working.
A couple of estates on, there are more problems with communal heating.
And it's happened the last, say, two Christmases where we've had a shutdown, no hot water, and you can't get in contact with anyone.
Should we go inside?
Yeah, we'll go inside. You can't get in contact with anyone.
Rashid says the main system has been broken for 3 years. These pipes lead to a temporary unit outside, which he says also breaks down.
For 3 weeks, we had no heating, and that was really tough. Yeah, especially with I had two young babies at the time, and to try and keep them warm, I'm having to wrap them up.
Who do you think is responsible for this ultimately?
It will be the company that obviously built the building, and that would be Bellway. The crux of the issue is just down to money. They only care about the money. Had they really been concerned about their residents, this problem wouldn't have persisted for 3 years.
We contacted L&Q for comment, but didn't hear back. Bellway says it remains committed to resolving any customer care issues that are brought to their attention. Ria Chatterjee, ITV News.